Who should men take as an example, Harry Styles or Andrew Tate?
On one hand, Andrew says a lot of extreme stuff and is deemed as a toxic man. On the other hand, Harry wears dresses, paints his nails, and is deemed as too effeminate. At the end of the day, they do and say whatever they want and don't care about critics. Not being afraid of critics is the trait of high-value men.